Totally done with these menus. Okay, let's try now. Excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cats and dogs, welcome back to Jonathan's Game Talk. Today, we're playing Tetris. The original Tetris. Complete with Russian music. If I can remember the buttons, I think I go space bar. And I want to start on level 0. And I go space bar? Enter? Yeah, oh crap, here we go. Now, the very first computer that I had, my mom actually cooked it. It overheated because she was playing Tetris. But, oh god, wrong button! She put a book on top of the vent on the very top. It was a Apple Classic or 2E or one of the ones with the handles on the top. Yeah, and so my mom cooked it because she put a book over the top when played some Tetris. It had no cooling and it overheated. It was amazing. Totally pushed the wrong button here and ruined the chances of success. How's everyone doing? Hope you've all had a lovely weekend. I had a good one. Did I mention how reasonably terrible I am in this game? Just get so quick to the point where you just can't see the pieces. And this one doesn't show you a hint of what's coming either. That way? Here we go. I need to be sitting exactly dead on straight, otherwise I'll press it down and... Oh, bollocks, I did it again. Press it down and it won't be in the right slot. It'll be right on. Yeah! This one of. Will do. Yes! Yeah! Excellent! This is working. I'm not playing this. I mean, it's recording properly. I'm not playing this for nothing. You're entertainment. Nice satisfying noise, that one. Where's some bitter music? That away. Maybe there? No, you're the wrong way around. You bastard. That's unhelpful. No, just give me a long one on one of those. Yeah, long one. There we go. Bonk. Brilliant. Oh, I don't want to get too stressed out playing this. Need a doctor. Doctor. Wrong way. I'll take that one. Probably shouldn't have done that or that. Or that, oh well. Oh, nuts. I wonder what the algorithm is that tells it to decide on pieces to send down. I don't actually know. I was going so well there. Okay. Bad. No, I want a long one. Oh god. No! One more? Yeah, one more. Why not? No fan. Done. That's a Duma, isn't it? The Russian parliament in the background, I think. Don't quote me on that, I could be totally wrong. It is grayscale. Yeah? Yeah. history about the game. I don't know, I didn't read it before I started playing. The copyright says 97? Or 87. This game is quite old. Not as old as I am. Oh no, there. Okay. This music is gonna get copyright pain. Just saying. Thanks, YouTube. Sure. Yeah. Now you're thinking, like, Jonathan, you know the object of the game is to not have a lot of, like, a large stack of blocks. I know. Shut up. Rigged, I tell you, rigged. I'm quiet, I'm all serious, trying to concentrate. Oh, nuts. A big long one. Come on, give me a big long one. Not a big long one. Oh, yeah. Nice stadium in the background. I don't know what that's for. Yeah. Oh! Bollocks. Oh, well. We can recover. We can repair him. We have the technology. Yeah. And then there. There, and then one of those. Ooh! Oh. Whoa, Russian fisherman. Now let's just make a hole there. Waiting for the really cool Russian, Soyuz, is it? Backdrop? Come on, show me them Russian space guys. Of course, you know, when this was made, this was the height of the Cold War, wasn't it? Kinda crazy. Russians were the bad guys. Or knew how to game. So I can't think of any other Russian games from the 80s and 90s. If you can think of some, leave some of the names in the comments and I'll check them out. No, really, I'm actually kind of intrigued. What comes to mind? Yep. Ah, the mule. US! Nice ass you got there. My mom playing this too for the channel. Dun, dun, dun. there's some rocket launching. Yes, all the music, all the win. This could be a very long video. Where's the music gone? That's right, it used to stop and start. Who is that song? Tchaikovsky? I really don't know. Might be. Ooh, are they the Urals? Looks like it could be. Time to get quick. Yeah, I'll do that. Ooh. Where do I go? No! Really didn't line that one up properly. There. There we go. Look at this space, guys. Cool. The music is designed to put you off. Railway station? Like it. Time to get fast. Hey. What if there's a Tetris World Championships? I would like to see that. Join and totally lose. Oh, that was close. You bastard. Really want to do that. hockey. It's time to get really quick now. Oh no. Oh, come on, Tetris. Now you're just being unkind. Oh, this is too fast for me. No! It lulled me into a false sense of security. What's that thing? It lulled me into a false sense of adequacy. Oh, you did that on purpose. Not good. Oh, there we go. Oops, that was the wrong thing to do. Yes! Oh, now I get the long one. And another long one. Oh no, no! Ah, what a rookie mistake that was. No! Ah, oh, you bastard. Oh, now I get it. Can I get a cube one? No, of course not. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, where's the cube one? Whoa! Bust! Oh, spaceman, you ruined me! Can't even see! Oh, come on! No! Oh, this is unkind! No! No! Well, I'm not surprised. I knew it would end this way! Thank you everyone for watching, I hope you enjoyed that. Damn you, spaceman! Space! M. The spaceman. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that was Tetris. Hope you enjoyed that. Okay, bye.